Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Olympic Puzzle Ring made in brass. It's a 3D printed puzzle ring from Shapeways, made in interlocking metal, which is a material that looks really good. And, well, why is it called Olympic Puzzle Ring? You'll see soon enough when I take it apart. So, like in any puzzle ring, you scramble it by moving the rings outward. This one has one ring that moves here, and another one, and very quickly the puzzle ring disintegrates into five separate rings. So why did I call it the Olympic puzzle ring? Well, I can think you can guess from here. What you see is the logo of the Olympic rings. Let me put it on the table. That is three rings on top and two at the bottom. So these are the Olympic puzzle. This is the Olympic puzzle ring, and the question that I have to you is about the Olympic rings. Why are there five Olympic rings? Thank you for watching.